The stalker is heading toward the void control room. Track the
collapse the void shuttle so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the stalker. I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses and reorient the moon.
You shall not leave this place.
There are three void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Oregon blood with chiseled weapons from our enemies? You cannot stop the inevitable.
Compass needs your shield's power. Get close to the void compass. Disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanau's found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. That's it. The eye is taking out the pendula. Keep it up. One. Hold on. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed. They're devils from that hell. Not human anymore.
No, Apollos, no more destruction. We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
How can you defend these devils, Margulis? What they've done to you?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need more time.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce before the Seven.
The Sentient has adapted to your damage. Surprise them with something new. The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hun Hao will send his fighters, and the Stalker is still coming for you. Move now. We saved the moon from a void collapse, but Hun Hao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different.
Join with me. Destroy your shame. Become my love. Become my love.
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else.
About the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dax soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Tenno, Operator, you're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. Another job well executed. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link. Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link. Again, it needs more power. Time.
No self, no sense. No death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno, more than human. But once a child, like any other. What do you remember?
A jumble of words, numbers. I must have known everything about Tao. Our teacher loved it when I corrected her.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were dangerous, broken. Every time they tried to fix us, someone always got hurt. I wish I could have saved them. I wish I could have taken their fear away.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
We couldn't help it. The outbursts. We hurt her, blinded her. But even then, she never abandoned us. In the dream, we found peace. And she sang to us in the cold, dark.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
We sensed that otherness, but we embraced it. I was free as anything. Free to learn, to experience, to mean something.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a tree of many branches. The Narrowmon Way. Our discipline was to focus on knowing the enemy, We believe that to truly understand a foe would confer the greatest advantage upon a warrior.
Nariman will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.
The sentient Hun Hao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of Alteno, a place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen.